Bangalore. For some of them, this lockdown might have been tiresome, but I enjoyed it a lot. Since my parents were home for about a month, we enjoyed with them playing a lot of games like football, basketball, lagori, and cricket. Since my grandpa is a dialysis patient and had to go to the hospital twice a week, I was really scared. I kept asking my parents whether it is safe for him to go to the hospital. They told me, pray to God and tell the protection prayer, that is Ephesians chapter 6 verse 11 to 18 and Psalm 91. It really works. We were all safe and I thank God for it. One thing I missed during this pandemic was our parents' household meetings, where we used to catch up with our friends and have a lot of fun. But since our kids' virtual meetings have started, I'm really excited. I pray to God that this pandemic may end soon, so that we may have our meetings regularly and catch up with our friends soon. Thank you.